Hello, buddy, Mr. Game over here. I'm live streaming with Landon.
Wow, that really helps them, doesn't it?
Yes, so they know who you are.
No, they don't.
Yeah.
And they...
Oh, wait. Okay, yeah, so the live stream I have pulled up my phone. It's working. Okay, I'm buddy invites me, my dudes. Thank you. My ear. It's really itchy, so let me just itch it. There we go. That's better. Hey, you're level 19. Good job, my dude.
Level 9.
It says 19. Above your thing.
Well, like, it's you, 9.
That's your wink. My character is level 18. What should I take with me? I got a med kit and a toolbox that I have extra of. Hey, Landon, I swear.
I don't care.
Stop playing music. I'll take the toolbox.
You can play music.
Okay, fine. I'll just try to take it out somehow.
Dude, it's like the littlest thing ever, and people like music with the game just a little bit. And it's
that's
not
why
like
the bathroom. Okay, I'm not even gonna argue. I'm not even gonna argue. I can just take it out if it becomes a problem on YouTube.
Oh yeah.
Okay, guys. So I'm using Bond 3, and Prove Thyself. Landon, what are you using as your perk?
Quick and Quiet.
Gotcha. Let's do this.
And by the way, you wouldn't get copyrighted because it's like in and out.
True. But for some reason, back during like a lot longer for my channel, I played Sims Forever on my tablet. And for some reason, after the video was released, it got copyrighted, and I was like, okay, I'm just gonna remove what the copyright strike said. It was the music. But the music was throughout the entire video, and I had no idea why. I was playing no music or anything.
The Sims music is copyrighted. Booyah.
Oh my god. But yeah, that also confused me. I was like, is that the Sims music? And I was like, there's no way, because then, like, the other four I made before that one would have to be copyrighted too. And they weren't. So it was weird. I just ended up deleting all the videos because I don't know how the private videos apparently.
Dominic, ready yourself.
I am. We are with Davin Keen. And Nia Why? Carlson.
Why?
I don't know. What's this? What are we born in, my dudes? In the objective category. Ooh, okay.
Why are we burning them?
I don't know.
Oh, this is your favorite song that's playing right now.
Oh, yeah.
Raise our sails. It's frail like you knew.
I love the Spotify music. Yes.
Say the word, I'll be
okay.
There in a flash.
SoundCloud. Apple Music. Spotify, Pandora, iHeartRadio. Hey, Landon, a hooked survivor in the first phase of the sacrifice, they may also attempt to unhook themselves
Escape?
With a 4% chance
yeah,
of succeeding.
I know. No.
Did you know survivors can scavenge items from chests, which may increase their odds of survival?
Huh?
Now Landon's dead. Great.
Wait, I'm dead.
Are you? Oh no, wait. Survivors should be mindful of their actions. Running leaves tracks only the killer can see. Loud rush. Oh, okay. Never mind. Gas
I'm gonna
heaven. I know
generate.
for a fact this ain't no heaven. Oh my. If I'm not mistaken, there should be a generator right here in the garage. Yes. Let's get to working. Who's this coming in through the window? Oh, well, I just
Not
screwed
me.
up. Come on down. You know how to do this. There you go. Now you're doing it. There you go. Hey, Nia. Oh, Nikai, sorry. Okay, Landon.
Yeah.
Landon, where are you? Where are you at? Me and Nico
I'm
almost
working
done with
on a
this generator.
generator that's
Oh, come
almost
on!
done.
I just messed up. Do you know who we're going up against?
Nope.
Last night I went up against Freddy and it was so hard because I couldn't stop him anyway. It was like the lullaby music you would normally hear for the Huntress. But as soon as Freddy got close to you, he just kept sucking you into the dream world and it was scary. And at one point I just gave up because the last person alive with me just went AFK.
Oh.
I can hear the monster, guys.
Oh, I found another generator.
Oh, it's the doctor. Come on. And for some reason, he's after me.
Oh, that's a bad idea. I shouldn't.
No, stop. Guys, help. It's the doctor. Who's this? Who's in the party?
I did not invite him. He joins randomly when he doesn't know what's happening.
Okay, can you like take him out and make the party invite only?
You did everything,
no
Nidus. Now
profanity.
leave.
Okay. Landon, enjoys included?
Yes.
I was making sure. Hi, Landon. Yeah.
Hi guys, is it a good idea to be here?
Is it a good idea to be down there by yourself?
Yes, it is, Dominic.
Okay, me and David are gonna go find another generator. I hear one. Over here. No, get him away from us.
You guys are going insane. I'm perfectly fine.
Well, I'm getting out of my insanity. However, this doctor better back off my Jordans. My sweet Gatorade Jordans. Who's down in the basement?
This guy who just kept screaming, so you know me.
He's in, so they're
Scream.
insane, basically. Do you know who it is? Is it Nika? Is it David? Where he.
And he found me.
My insanity is gone. No, it's not.
No, it isn't. It costs 20 bucks.
Oh, he hooked you too.
Yeah, because I was hiding in the lockers because this girl just came up. He's just puppy guarding us.
So it's good I did not go down there then. Were you?
No way, he's not puppy guarding us anymore. He's going after you guys.
Yeah, I can tell. The heartbeats are getting louder. I gotta run. Now.
Yeah, don't help me. You know me. Just dying over here.
I'm probably gonna go get you. But first I got to escape. Hey, I found David. Oh, there, he's close.
Oh yeah, you know, Dominic just rages at the game when nobody gets him, but you know.
I was legit gonna go get you, Landon.
Well, you were taking too long.
Oh, stop wiggling around when you're hooked.
I struggled for as long as I could, and I died.
Okay. Two people left. I think I should just find a trap door and camp it until the other guy dies. Where is the trap door? Because David's being hunted down.
Why are you crouching? He's all the way over there.
I know, but still, I don't want him to see me.
He won't see you. He's following that guy. Oh, he's all the way over there. How is he gonna see you?
I'm trying to find a trap door. Because I can just escape through there. If I was a trap door, where would I put myself? Gas auto heaven, auto, whatever it is.
Gas heaven, it's just called gas heaven.
Oh, I didn't know.
That's why I corrected you.
All of the maps generators you gotta do. Where is it?
Wait, look, go back where you were. Go back where you were.
Where?
Go back.
Go back?
In that corner. Yeah, in that corner.
In this corner? There's nothing in this corner.
I thought I saw a trapdoor.
Well, there goes him.
Well, he's dead. Better find that trapdoor soon.
I know.
Is it right by his hook? Good job, now he knows where he is.
I'm checking here quickly. Where is it? Come on. Why are they, like, so trappy? The next, like, 8 hours is just gonna be me trying to find a trap door. Ooh, this looks
crazy. Oh, yeah, if it takes 8 hours, I'm leaving.
Shoot, he's there.
Might not be 8 hours, because he's right behind you.
Yep, I know. I'm looking still. I'm still looking.
Now you know.
Yep, boy, no. No, don't touch me. Stop it. Stop that. Stop. No, yeet.
Yeah, corner yourself. Good idea.
No. That's the thing. I could go over here and hide.
You yell. He knows where you is.
Oh, shoot.
When you yell. Wow.
Wanna go? Wanna go? Yeah, that's what I thought. No, too early. No.
Wow.
Yep. That's Dominic.
No.
How do I snap out of it? My face
right
block
towards the doctor. You don't snap out of it.
Yeah, I do. It says I can snap out of it.
Dominic.
Oh, that scared me. I forgot he can do that. Wiggle. I do the wiggle technique. Ah, that's so scary to see.
Yeah.
No. Don't touch me. Stop. No. Stop. There's a hook right there that you could have gotten. Oh, no. I shouldn't have said anything. There's no hook. There's no hook. It's a Christmas tree. Yep. I would have done it if I know where these trapdoors spawn at.
I would have done it if I would have known about you meddling kids.
No, that's what you sound like. I lost a toolbox. At least I got another one.
Let's go another match. I like this. This is ticklish, I would say. No, don't play as a survivor. Play with friends. Who is James Bond in 9007? Oh, he said good game. He was in the last game. Landon, come on, my dude.
Shut up.
I'm gonna upgrade my blood web. What to pick is the question. Because the entity is now here. Key add-on. Flashlight item. I'm gonna take a flashlight. Oh no! You took your puck away from me. Landon, trust me, when you get this entity on your blood web, it's gonna be harder to get stuff.
What do you mean, entity?
The entity, basically, you get it around like level 12-ish. And when you do, if you do certain things in your blood web, it will randomly spawn and it will not allow you to buy other stuff. Or like get other things, it will lock it off. It like takes it away from you. But now I got two flashlights, so I'm gonna get a flashlight. Possibly blind him.
Cool.
And a light bulb. I'm gonna offer something too. I got lots of them. Grants 50 bonus blood points in survival category. I'm ready. I like prove thyself because it makes me. It's a good perk to have. Where are you now that I need you? Boo, do, 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 do. What's this? A teachable perk for the trapper.
Your presence alone instills great fear. Survivors within your terror radius have a 6% greater chance of triggering skill checks when repairing healing sap. Oh, that's so good. Huntress perk. I have the Huntress. It locks potentials in one's aura reading ability. Survivors' auras are revealed to you for 3 seconds when they enter the basement, and you're more than 32 meters away from the basement entrance. Ooh, triggers. Okay, Lori Strode. Who's that? Landon, are you gonna go already?
No.
Why?
Because I'm at the carriage. Jesus.
There we go. Yeah. You got a toolbox, I got a flashlight, these guys got nothing.
Yes, Jake Paul.
That's Jake Park. Landon, you have a friend. You have a twin sister.
Ew.
Oh yeah, guys. Also for Christmas, I got a subscribe pillow. I slap it because I subscribe. Landon.
You're on Mick. Hey. Shut up.
I got finished painting up my posters too. I got like 2 Rick and Morty posters, a Five Nights at Freddy's poster, and then an It poster. So Landon, what would you think if they added Pennywise in the game?
That'd be dumb.
What about Slenderman? I can see Slenderman being in the game. If Sony really wants to sponsor their new movie, they should put Slenderman in the game. Landon, I can hear the music! What is it called? The movie? It's not even out yet. Legit, it's coming out this year. Slender Man, made by Sony Pictures. Well, who made that one? Please tell me so I can watch it. Then look it. Nah, I can't look it up. I'm live streaming.
Yeah, you can.
No, I can't. My phone. I'm using my phone that I work as my computer, so I can see chat, and also check how the live stream's going. It's actually going pretty
is
good without my
doing
Kinect.
Anything?
Anyways, I want like a new character in a couple months.
Dominic, is chat doing anything?
Yes, it says welcome to chat room.
That's it.
Yeah. So, you know, I have to see that. Plus, two people are watching, so I have to keep them entertained. Maybe if I die, I could look it up. The girl. What? That is not what I was thinking about the movie. I thought it's like full-on legit Slender Man. Not like a cosplayer. Like, yeah, like the tall, slender guy, Slender Man. Yeah. Oh, someone's working on a generator.
You don't
like,
even have
you?
A generator done. Wow.
Oh,
no.
Shoot.
I'm the girl with the red jacket.
Well, yeah, I can't see. It's too dark.
Yes, you can. Holy crap.
Oh, you've been hunted down by the. Okay.
That is
Yeah, I'm gonna finish it for you, Landon.
Oh, that's the dock.
No, it's the nurse, Landon. The doctor's the one we just went up against.
Cool.
Jeez, there's so many skill checks. Quick. Oh, really? I should look it up at some point. Oh, always watching. Yeah. There's been a bunch of fan movies on YouTube, but now he's actually getting his own official movie. Yeah, I know. Now he's getting his own official movie, though. By, like, Sony and stuff. Okay, Landon, got your generator done. Who's working on this generator over here? Is that you, Landon? Or you hiding?
No! I have a red jacket!
This isn't you. I don't know this guy's name. Yeah, Landon, it's hard to see colors in this really not that lit arena that we're stuck in.
First of all, I can see my red colors perfectly.
Because it's you, Landon. I can see my blue shirt easily, but from across the distance, especially in this foggy weather. No, fam.
Across the distance?
Who's
no,
this?
No, if you're right next to each other, that's not across.
That's totally you. I can see your pigtails. You're going inside of a cabinet, aren't you?
Cabinet? Locker.
I'm on the other side of the wall. Hi, fam. Landon.
Don't look at me like that.
Landon, hurry up. Oh, sweet, got a toolbox. Nice. Dude! Dude, now she's coming over here. Dude, no, she found me because of you! Dude! Nice! Way to go, Landon. Thanks a lot.
She's still after you?
No, she left me.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, she's not camping, so please come back.
I am. Chill out. I'm just doing this.
Chill out, Wolfman fam. Hey, if you're the one who's running, that's not even... You're not even close.
I'm not even... I'm on the generator.
Then who's running?
Me. I'm running towards you.
Okay, good.
She...
Thank you.
Camping you?
I don't think so. I can hear the heartbeats, but I don't
see
it.
Yes, she is.
But it's all three of you guys, so she can't kill all three of you at the same time. Oh god, that just came out of nowhere. Oh, hi. Hi. No. Why is it only me you're after? Get someone else.
Because you're the hurt. You're the hurt. You've been hurt, it did.
Hey, oh, that's not you.
Really? Hey, Landon. Oh.
I can't tell. There's two Meg Thomases.
Jesus Christ.
Second time being hooked. Perfect.
You're dead now, aren't you?
No, I can struggle. Oh, this girl saved me. Thank you, Meg Thomas. That's not Landon. No, you did nothing. Thanks a lot. Yeah, because the nurse was right there when she decided to save me.
This is your third time being hooked. So, you're dead. Yeah.
You better escape. Because if you don't, I'm going to be greatly disappointed in you.
Dude, one generator.
I don't get those people. I mean, why, like, why camp? Because while you're camping,
so they can get the points for killing you.
No, but while you're camping, all the people work on the generators. Like, legit, when she spent all her time on me, you guys already got 4 generators done. Landon, what are you doing? I can't tell. My little Twitch bar is in the way.
Oh god, she just looked.
How do you feel? How do you feel?
I'll just wiggle out because she just went right past the hook.
Oh, did she?
Oh, no, she didn't. Oh, dang.
This Meg Thomas has opened up the gate, and this one's opened up the other gate. Oh, wow, Meg Thomas is actually pretty fast. You were not kidding. Oh, this one actually knows what she's doing. She got some perks.
Oh, well.
Oh, no, she's not going to hit. No, she's not going to go help you. She's opening up the thing.
Why am I crouching? Boyo!
This guy made it out. And then Meg is just like, nah, fam, I'm out. I'm outie.
Oh, I'm dead now.
Your sister abandoned you. How do you feel? And your friends.
I don't care.
Your sister and your friend abandoned you.
I don't care.
Yo, look at this Max Thomas. She has, like, full perks and everything.
Literally, one just has your last name. So.
What's his last name?
Thomas. The.
I gotcha. What can I get for my blood web now? Flashlight add-on.
You're gonna waste it already?
I'm gonna do this flashlight add-on. Oh, and it took away my battery. So, I either get... Oh, these are both... No, this is an add-on. This
actually...
is an off-win. Which one should I get?
Cool.
It's a gold... It's a golden token. Rare key add-on. I don't even have a key. And then it's... Blossom, and then this is just an off one that I already have.
Bubba's chainsaw.
Anyways, you want me to invite you guys now? I guess.
You guys? You mean
yeah,
you?
Is he joining?
He doesn't have the game.
Oh, I didn't know. You're just speaking like you have the game. Like, wow, they have my last name. I would pay to have me added.
We know, but what would you be? The fat person who rolls around?
No, I'd just be the fat person that runs. I'll be like that guy in Friday the 13th.
Guy who always gets killed?
No, the guy who just hides the entire time. I mean, all these characters, like, you got normal guy, redhead, you know... Black, Asian, but the one thing they don't got is a fat person. This is supposed to be a diverse cast of people. Yeah, Claudette Morel. A studious, I don't even know what that says. I can't read.
We know you can't read, Dominic.
I want to get my third perk because I want to do leader. Because, Landon, I will make you go 3 times faster if you're next to me.
What?
Yeah. The leader perk will allow you when somebody is close to you. It gives you 3% more speed in doing stuff when you're within 8 meters of me. Oh, my controller batteries are low.
Landon.
What?
Please? Just get ready already. Ready?
No.
Unbreakable.
Your battery's gonna die right in the middle of the trial if we start now. So.
Increases dying, recovering speed. No, I don't want that one. No, trust me, my batteries will last a little bit. Plus, I can just get up and get more batteries. Which I'll do right now.
Yeah, but while you're just standing in the middle of nowhere.
Listen, AFAM, buddy. Cheerio remix. Bam, dog. No, I'll just do it as the loading cutscenes are happening. Not cutscenes, as in, you know what I mean. What is this?
No, I don't.
Ace VidCock perk.
Wow, good job. You just said cock.
Wait, I said ace. When retrieving an item from a chest, there is a 50% chance that an add-on of uncommon rarity or lower will be attached to it. That's kind of cool, I guess. The only cool one here is one of the Huntress. Let me switch out my batteries right now.
We're facing the trapper. So look out for traps by the generators.
We're facing the trapper, guys. And I got new batteries. I wish I could...
Cool.
Last night I was playing Sonic Forces because I had nothing else to play. And I was using my Nintendo Switch controller. And I was like hitting the B button, like, come on, why isn't this working? Why am I'm hitting A, why is it not working? I look down, I'm hitting the B button, I'm like, oh, darn you, Xbox.
It should be A, B, then C, then D.
A, B, C, D. No, it's A, Y, X, B. Or you can go PlayStation, we just do shapes. X, circle, triangle, square.
No, it should be A, B, C, D.
Or maybe it could be W, X, Y, Z. Why are these controller batteries low too? Are you kidding me? I'm just destined to. I'm destined to just mess up. I gotta charge these batteries, and these batteries gotta charge. These aren't even chargeable batteries. I'm just gonna go with the ones I got. Maybe I might just cut this live stream off early if I can't get more batteries.
One type, two type diabetes.
Diabetes is not a joking manner.
Yes.
No, it isn't. My fault. No.
Dominic.
But that's not funny, though. You shouldn't make fun of it.
Unless you're Mariah.
Who's this? Yeah, we have a friend with diabetes.
Yeah, so.
So what? But still, it's not funny. People die from it.
Yeah, it is.
I'm out. Bye, Nika. Lagging like.
And it clots up. And then blood clotting up means less blood flow.
Just died right there as I was being chased.
At least I'm not caught though. Haha.
Great. Where's the guy been hooked? Oh, he's hooked over there. Okay, I'm fine. Okay, not fine. No more. Oh, the guy's probably camping, that guy.
No, he's coming back over here to the generator. Oh, no! Oh, right after me! Oh, that scared me.
He is.
I always do when I play this game. Especially when I don't see the guy coming out. Especially when I don't see the guy coming after me. Hey, generator. Good job, my dudes.
Yeah, you're welcome.
Oh, generator rocks. I watched a little bit of that. No, he found me again! I watched a little bit of that show. I didn't really like it. Ow! No, please. No. Stop. I have to finish my video game. Stop. No,
he's
I haven't
taking you
finished,
up the hill.
I haven't finished Friday the 13th on the NES yet. Blech. Landon, please help.
He's just camping you. I can't help you.
Who's helping me then? This person's helping me.
What?
This person's helping. Oh, it's Nika. Oh, you're
she
really
just
close,
ran
Landon.
Past you.
Oh. Well, thanks a lot. Thanks, Landon. Bye.
Run, my boy, yo.
Run, my paleo chew, yo. No. Stop that. Nika, take the blame.
Yeah. He's after you.
He's after me specifically? Are you kidding me? No. No, come on. That's the thing about Dwight, I don't like, is that he's just really slow. What are you doing?
Stop because
that. What
I'm
are you doing
a generator.
No, I'm just going in circles on this tree crawling, and he's just trying to, he's just following me. Boy, you missed
well,
a
you're
hook.
Dead now, so.
You missed a hook, my dude. I'm else I can wiggle my way out. I practiced in the sacred arts of wiggling. Oh, well, never mind. Landon, help, please.
Coming.
If not, just finish generators. Do the one thing I couldn't do. Finish Friday the 13th on NES. Win Monopoly on Nintendo 64. Yeah, he's not near me, so you're good, fam. He didn't even put down traps.
You did it?
Oh, he didn't even do that.
Boyo, run!
One my boyo. Cheerio. Capito. Hey, can you come over here? Can you come over here and heal me, please?
No, gotta get this guy.
Well, where is he? I don't see him anymore. Oh, he's over there. Okay, I'ma just run. I'm patrolling the outside, so. Oh shoot. I found a generator. And a totem.
Oh,
should I do the totem or the generator?
Generator.
Okay, yeah. I was about to say, because I don't know how high leveled this trapper is, if he has any perks or not.
Oh god, he's after me! Savage!
Oh, they got disconnected.
Better be doing that generator. I stop lagging. Yeah, just let that guy die.
Yeah, I'm just doing this one generator. If you can find me and I can find you, we can heal each other. But yet, I can't be hooked.
I'm cleansing again. A totem.
I'm doing generator. Oh, what? That guy squiggled away.
That guy wiggled pretty fast.
The hard part is, especially with this background music and also the generator noises, it's hard to hear. Oh, and that! It's hard to hear if he's coming after you or not, because you can't hear the heartbeats. The entrance in front
of you. Yes, you can hear the heartbeats.
I know, but if you stand in directly next to a generator. I don't know, for me it's really loud. The Huntress and Freddy are both exceptions, because their music is different. And sometimes Michael. Michael sometimes has the Halloween theme when he chases me. Well, that's the thing.
Holy
I don't think Freddy has
no,
a theme.
No, he's got me.
No.
Help me. Help me. Help me.
Okay, I'm trying. I'm going over there.
He's camping me right now. He's putting a trap down. Not in front of me, though. Just, like, to the side.
What side? It's two sides of you.
Actually, he
did not put a trap on.
The way I'm looking, he put one on the left and in front of me a little bit, so go to the right of me.
Why have you got that? Is he camping you?
No, he's not! Come get me!
Hold on, I hear the heartbeat.
Dominic, if that's you...
No, that's the guy. Stop struggling! No, don't, don't...
Stop struggling, he says.
No,
wow.
I that's not what I meant to say. What I meant to say was stop trying to wiggle your way out so it doesn't have to struggle.
Stop struggling.
Oh, that guy healed himself.
Stop struggling. Yep, stop struggling, did? Yeah. It didn't do very good for me.
I don't got proof myself.
Dominic, look out behind you.
Nothing's behind me. No, my control battery's low again. Okay, almost done.
Wow,
almost
you
almost done.
At skill checks.
I'm good at skill checks, because I listened for the cue when they were about to happen.
Good at skill
checks. Oh, found him.
Oh, so go next to him. Yeah, the guy who's getting chased right now.
Yeah, that's the part I didn't know, was I didn't know he was getting chased. Look, this is how blind the killers are nowadays. There can be a guy full on right behind you and they don't notice, because they're too busy chasing another guy. One more generator, that's all I need.
Just keep following the same person, good idea.
But yeah, I want him to heal me so I can go faster. Hey, my dude, what you doing? No, stop. Cortana, go away. Hey, dude, I'll heal you if you heal me. I'm like glitching like business. Jeez, stop, please. What are you doing?
He's breaking his trap.
Well, he's taking too long. I want to heal him. Yeah. Are you healing me? Oh, thank you. Just don't mess up. Dude, he's coming, he's coming, he's coming.
Just don't mess up.
He's coming, dude.
Oh, Don't you just love it when they come closer to you?
Totally.
He sacrificed himself for you. Now get a generator.
Okay. Jeez. Need to find one. Oh, that's his first time being hooked.
Him.
I'm gonna hide in here and then wait. Don't. What are you doing? Is he camping him? Spectate him, please.
Yes, he's right on him.
Stop trying to get your way out.
Okay, don't go for him.
Don't go
for him.
And the time I could be wasting to try to go for him, I can get another generator and hop out. Or I could spend the rest of my time trying to find a trapdoor, but that would take too long. Basically, if there's one survivor left, and there's two generators activated, yeah, but you gotta find it first. That's the thing. Oh, he was the obsession.
He was the what?
Obsession.
What's the obsession?
The obsessions have the ability to, like, stun... Like, if they get picked up, they have the ability to, like, stun the killers.
Well, then why didn't he do that?
I don't know. Maybe he didn't know how to do it. Because the obsession's not revealed to the survivors. It's revealed to the killer who the obsession is.
Oh, so there's one every game?
I think so. Sometimes there isn't. I don't know how it's generated, but... First time I ever heard about it was when I was watching a video on Freddy Krueger. The guy's like, okay, he's the obsession. I'm like, oh.
What the hell's an obsession?
Honey, what is a Pokemon? Oh, he's right over there.
Dominic, I think you should do the generator.
He's right there.
Yeah, oh, but not right now.
I can see him placing down traps, so now, if I can sit here and watch him place down traps, I know what the traps are.
Wow, really?
No! Ah!
Dude, he knows where you is!
One, my dude, one! Yeet!
Find the trap door.
Ow! I can't, I don't know where they spawn.
I don't care if you know where they spawn. Find
I don't know.
It. Find you. Oh my god, you know how I found my trapdoor? I ran randomly until
luck.
I could find it. Yeah, so maybe you should peer luck it. Jesus. Oh yeah, keep showing him where you is.
Yeah, but think about it. Now he doesn't know where I am. I just left the building.
So go up the same hill. Go up a hill where his visibility is best.
Landon, I don't think you know how to DVD.
Really?
Cause now if I
so
move,
why is his heartbeat still? Oh darn!
Oh there.
Oh
is.
Yeah, why is his heartbeat near? I don't think you know how to DVD.
See?
He saw you. Why
yep.
are you just standing there? Jesus, if he looks right at you, that doesn't mean, oh yeah, he could just be a coincidence. No, he saw you.
You sound like a YouTube commenter. I think you're a professional YouTube commenter. Because you're always like, that's not how it goes. Or like, oh, that doesn't mean that.
Hopefully that
I really wish
you.
I knew what a trapdoor was, because I want to escape.
It's randomly generated.
Yeah, I know. I wish I could find it.
Yeah, you know. Stop whining about it. And find it. Jesus. You hear Laura Craft whining, oh, I wish I could die right now. No, you don't.
Who wants to die? Okay, that now that's not. I'm having Logan Paul flashbacks. Okay, now stop that. Oh, there's a trap. I almost walked in right into this trap. It's right there. I'm fine. Yeah, he found a dead body in the woods.
In the woods? No, this Japanese suicide forest.
If woods, forest are like the same thing.
That is a forest, especially named.
Because they were gonna set up camp there, like
because
camp
he
there.
Wants them juicy views, duh.
Yeah. You laugh, you lose. I mean.
Everything. Duh. You're really bad at finding trap doors, so I think you should just get a generator done.
I'm trying to do either both of those. Get a generator or try to find the trap door.
I don't think you found one trap door in any of your games.
No, I have not. I've only found one trap door. No, I found two trap doors, but that was yesterday's games. One was by mere coincidence, the other one I actually found and waited for that person to die in the hook.
You mean the one that I showed you?
No, the one that I found and I got scared when the trap
You mean the one
up.
That I showed you?
Oh yeah, that one.
The one that I was like, oh hey look, there's a trap door.
There's a
okay,
generator in the house.
Is he
in the house?
Out.
I don't know.
As you can tell by the heartbeat, yeah.
Oh, he could
probably
just be
is.
Outside camping that one that I was doing. Doesn't necessarily mean he's in the
but then
house.
Don't go to that one.
I'm going for it, because I don't want to be here anymore. I'm gonna go for it. Oh, there's a generator right there. Yo, look at that.
Oh dang, just...
Please, come on, toolbox or medkit. Toolbox or medkit.
That's the one, two things you could get.
You could get a map. I got a map. Or a flashlight you can get. Oh, hey! Where is he?
Boy, he didn't even...
Oh, he's checking down there to see if I fell. He might come back up, though.
Oh, wow, really? Would... Yeah, he probably is to get the generator since he's dumb.
There's 3 entrances he can come into. He's getting close.
No, he's checking all the lockers.
Little does he know, I am a locker.
Oh. Hey, he saw you!
No! 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 Yeet!
He looked right at you. What were you doing?
I don't know! No! Ah! Got it! No!
Wow, you got trapped. That's me!
Ah,
better wiggle out.
Made it.
Wiggle out. Wiggle out.
I'm trying. You try wiggling out. Oh,
you should have tried
that
harder.
Was so scary. I think I just looked inside the trapper's head. Ugh.
Yeah, I saw that too, buddy. I
don't Ow. Ow.
Man.
What do you say? One more match.
Man.
Done?
Done with what?
I say we're done. Anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button and the bell icon to get all notifications for when I post new videos. Thank you guys so much for watching. Subscribe, like, comment. Remember, guys, it's game over. Goodbye. Letting shit up, boy, I better. Yeah.